Anyway, let me step back. So it's still, whatever. Okay, listen. I'm having problems with my lighting today. I hope y'all can see me because this is just freaking ridiculous, y'all. I don't know what to do. Ooh, I just feel like I'm blind to the world. Anyway, listen, this is what I got. I went to $5 and below, and I got me some some eyelashes. I got wispy, defined, volumizing, lengthening, and glamorous and dramatic. I tried the dramatic, y'all, and I wasn't too dramatic trying to put it on. So Mama Roxie gonna give you a funny video of me trying to put this crap on if I can ever get some good lighting. You feel me? The next thing I went and got, I went to, hold on. I got so much stuff in my bag, I'm trying to keep it together. Okay, I got these. These were $5 below, and you see what they are. And they're for your makeup applications, and when I do other people or help other people or whatever the case may be. That's from there. And I went to the Dollar Tree. I got a Dollar Tree. Listen, everybody in my house got colds. So I decided to, I can't afford to catch colds. So I have to make sure that I help them get rid of theirs. I got some multi-symptom cold relief daytime and nighttime cold tablets. Girl, because Mama Roxie cannot afford to get sick. You know, I catch pneumonia because I have lupus. That's what mine turns into, and this works very well. Everybody coming down off their colds. The next thing I've got, ladies, is some wipes. I got some exfoliating facial wipes right here. Can you see them? I have those. And I have this one. And this is a makeup remover facial wipes, vitamin E. This one has for sensitive skin. And it has alcohol-free, fragrance-free, and it's a wet cleansing. This one is kind of hard. It's this one right here. Can you see it? It's big. It's big. It's like a little face towel. And it's hard. And it's moist. It's real moist. It has a nice little feel of the wetness. Can you see? On your hands. And this one right here is like a baby wipe. It's about this big. It's longer, though. It's about this big and it's moist. And it's not as moist as the other one. And this one smells good. It smells real good. I like that. And this is, it got 40 in this one. And the other one has 30. And this one is for sensitive skin. And this is just for regular skin. And it has vitamin E in this one. And they both work nice. I've used them side by side and, you know, one on one side and one on the other. But sometimes you still have to go behind them and use another towel or something to clean your mouth. Use it twice. That's what I had to do. But I like my Elf wipes. I like those the best. Now this one, I'm not even finna mess the name up for you. But this one is an intense spot treatment with calming, soothing East Indian saddle oil in it. And it got salicylic acid in it, 2%. And when I put it on, because I got a little bump right here, and it's from my earrings that be so low, but I got a bump right there. And when I took it and I put it on there, because I had irritated it by messing with it, it kind of calmed it. It has a calming feeling in it. And it kind of went on like a real cool. And it eased it down and took the swelling and everything down. So it does work. I like this a lot. And this is Benzac. I can't even say it. So it's for acne and solution. And I got it from the Dollar Tree. For $1 and it extremely works. My next one is this one. It's an age skin nutrition. And it's age defined ultimate dark spot corrector. With kojic acid, acerbic glucosides, and polypeptides. It helps correct dark spots, age spots, and blemishes for all skin tones. Okay, you see, I like this because it's a nice little thin product. Sleek in a little design. You see how sleek it is. Come from the Dollar Tree. And it has a little roll-on bar. It don't really have any smell to it. I don't smell it. But when I put this on last night, it kind of made my skin feel funny. Like it was been irritated or something. So I kept it on for a little while longer. The spot it seemed like it just got a little more intense with the feeling. So I hurried up and washed my face and took that off. So I don't know how it worked for everybody else. That's probably what it was supposed to do. Because, you know, different things have different side effects. You feel me? So I wasn't quite for sure of to keep it on there or to try it again. My skin is sensitive on certain things. So the next thing I got, I went to Walmart. I showed you my little cold tablets. I went to Walmart, and you know it's spring. You know, it's not acting like it. But you know, God knows best. And I got me some fingernail polish. Look at that. A green. Girl, do that big toe in a pretty white and trim it out with little trims of green, little leaves or something. Put some little cherry blossoms on there. Honey, make it do it right. These are facial masks. I've been showing you guys about these facial masks forever. Listen, this is Mama Roxie. And I'm coming to you for your wallets, your purses, and your pocketbooks. And your heart, and don't forget your minds. But I'm here to tell you, after ladies, especially the ladies that just start wearing makeup, and I know you'll be tired and all the other stuff like that, and you'll be wanting to go to bed and look a little sexy, but you can't do that. You have to moisturize that face. You gotta take care of that skin. Makeup get down in your pores and all other types of things, so you have to clean it. Usually, when I'm not wearing a mask, I wash my face and I cleanse it real good with some witch hazel. And I get everything out, and I use a moisturizer. I use olive oil. That's what I usually put on my face. But I use this one when I need a good moisturizer. It's a honeydew chamomile sleeping mask, and it deeply hydrates overnight. Girl, when I beat it, put it on there, it smells good, and it goes on like it's white, but it clears the skin. And you never won't get on your pillow. It won't do anything to nothing. And it dries quickly. When I get up in the morning and I wash my face, it has a very soft, clean feel to it. So you would really like this. My next one is the charcoal black sugar mask. You're going to like this. When I first put it on, I went in there and I took me a bath because I used a little candle in the bath. Girl, my grandkids came in there and I scared the hell out of them with them when I first put it on. But this is good, too. This is a charcoal black sugar mud mask. And it smooths, purifies, and moisturizes the skin. It's for normal and combo skin. This is good. I love a mask, period. Because you need them to exfoliate, cleanse the skin and the pores. Oh, honey, I got two of those. This one is a sweet tea lemon pillowy clay mask. And this is for normal to oily skin as well. And this pulls pores and clogs the grime. It get all the grimy stuff out, cleanse the pores and stuff out. Ladies, these are some good things to use. And they come in so many different. This is a green tea peel. And this one is good. And they even have some for men. So you can get your man, your husband in there and get him to trying things. Listen. You have got to clean them, that skin. You have got to get into them pores and get them pores clean. And the blackheads and everything from around your lips. They have so many things. It's like, I got this from the Dollar Tree too. This is the Elf Acne Fighting Gel Acne Treatment. I got this from my boys. I already got one. This works too. I like finding as many things as I can to help with your skin. I mean, you want a nice glow. You want your skin to be clear. You will love this. You are going to enjoy every bit of everything. I'm telling you, it's amazing. You have got to do this. Honey, let me tell you one last thing. This didn't come from the store. This came from my Ipsy bag. You see this? This is our argan oil, nourishing, 3-day smooth, perfect blow dry smoothing cream. Holds hair straight, frizzy, and shine for up to 3 days for all hair types. Infused with keratin. Can y'all see my hair? Y'all see how cute it is and how shiny it is? This is what I have in it. This is all that I have in it. This is what I use. And I set it last night. I conditioned it real good. Set it last night with this. And I usually put a wrap on there, but my grandson keep taking my damn wrap. But this right here